Hey, welcome back. So I hope you enjoyed that synth version of I Like Presents 2. That is a lot more similar to the original version, which was, you know, played with synthesizer. Anyhow, it's a really easy sound to get, so I'm going to walk you through how to actually do that. I'm going to use a Korg Minilogue, but you can use whatever synthesizer you have. You could even use a plugin. It's super easy to do, and a lot of the sound is driven by effects within Logic. So I'll show you how that all works out. Anyhow, let's dive in. All right, so here we have just an initialized sound. Very plain, very basic, just a sawtooth wave. We're gonna keep one of those sawtooths in VCO one, oscillator one. We have it set to poly mode. Now we're gonna increase VCO two, but make it a square wave at the same octave. Now I'm just gonna change the cutoff to be about there. Now, all you really have to do now is just, we're going to adjust the ADSR envelope, increase the release. And I'm gonna bring the sustain down a bit. And on this keyboard in particular, it kind of clicks when you hear the initial part of the note. So just by increasing the attack a bit, you can get rid of that. Now, it's kind of the initial sound right there. I like the four-pole filter. Okay, but that doesn't sound that cool. Let's go over to Logic, and you'll see how a lot of this sound is really just the effects. So I'm gonna put this into a chorus. This is going to just the Logic chorus. Here are my settings. I have D mode on, and just a little bit is getting bled over there. So let's hear what that sounds like. Awesome. All right, and then I also have this chromoverb reverb set to, well, it's cave setting. And here is what that sounds like. So there we go. And for that bass part that comes in, this can't really go too low. Kind of overdub that in, but if you, what I was using for the sound for that is just switching this to mono mode, increasing the voice depth, which just adds like an octave, and putting the filter down a little bit more. That is too loud. Play around with it. Anyway, that's basically it. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.